this is your way to garden this year. We're gonna do it with VegTrug. This is a four-pocket, slim-line, herb cedar garden planter. And in fact, it's the best-selling raised planter that they bring to us here at QVC. They've got lots of sizes and different shapes at QVC.com. But this is their best seller. And today we have it for you in some new colors. And we have it for you at a sale price. Five payments of $16.48 gets this one home. M70135 is your item number. Now we've got several color choices and I want to show them to you because this is great on a balcony. It's basically the size of or the depth of what would be a beautiful kind of window box, but it's raised, so now you don't have to bend over to plant anything, and you even have storage underneath. Now, this one right over here is our beautiful sage green. I have fewer than 1,000 to go around in that sage green. I also have it for you, and check this out, red wine. Oh, that is gorgeous. I have fewer than 1,200 to go around. And if you're wondering about those stains, they are all food grade stains. So you never have to worry about your plants and your veggie roots getting contaminated with them. Here it is in the gray. It almost looks like a driftwood. Fewer than 900 to go around there. And then right over here, this one is our natural. Now that is my most limited. I have fewer than 550 to go around. You can see that cedar wood. You can see all of the workmanship and the craftsmanship that goes into each one of these. And remember, you're gonna have four pockets in each one of these to plant your plants in. Now, Ginger Walt is our guest who brings us VegTrug. Ginger, it's always great to work with you, but I'm so excited about this one because this is this slimline version. I've never seen anything like it.
I know, and you know what? It has all of the features that our other herb garden has, except you can see there it's slim. So you can have multiple of them against your deck rail, against your home. It is that slim line that we love. It's 12 inches out. So if you go against your deck railing, this is going to be nice because it's up, it's out of the way. You have that nice container gardening so you can go out and clip your fresh herbs or clip your fresh flowers and take them right to your kitchen without bending over or going way, Alberti, out into your garden or way out into the forest, wherever you have your, you know, used to have a garden out there. And, you know, we used to fight with pesticides and pulling all kinds of weeds. You don't have to deal with that now. VegTrug made it easier. They are actually a company out of the UK and started about 10 years ago and just really making these container gardens much better, easier, and fun for absolutely everyone in your family. And I loved how you were kind of showing the compartments. I did the same thing here on mine with that one.
So it comes with these really cool liners, which is great because it holds all the dirt and everything, but you can water and the water just goes right through. Now, you can actually change these out, right? So if you wanted to make a bigger compartment, you can do that as well. But what's really lovely about this, Ginger, is that now I can place this anywhere. I mean, like, I have to be honest with you, I love these VegTrugs not just for kind of planting your herb gardens, but like use them as like little beverage stations when you entertain outside, right? Throw a bunch of ice in there, throw the beers, throw the wine, throw all the drinks in there, and everybody's got something lovely to look at while they're enjoying the party.
And you have that bottom shelf too, so that if you wanted to decorate that bottom shelf, we made this like a fine piece of outdoor furniture. It's made with cedar, which if you know anything about cedar, my mother growing up used to give us those cedar blocks to keep in our closet or, you know, just because the fresh smell of the cedar is amazing.
Yeah.
But it also keeps the bugs away. So it's kind of a natural repellent. Plus it weathers really well outside. And we've given it to you in that that beautiful design, that shiplap design, which is all of the rage right now with decorating on the interior or of your home. And then added that bottom shelf so that if you wanted to put your outside like watering can, your gloves, or you know, things that you're using, maybe your little clippers, you can do that as well. Or you can put a cute little, like I have on the bottom of mine, you can put a cute little lantern. But the great thing, Alberti, like you said, you have individual grow bags. Each one of these grow bags holds just a little bit under 2 gallons of dirt. So that's pretty significant for the capacity here. You have the slats that are in the bottom that are open for oxygen to circulate, but the grow bags also are made out of a durable but breathable material, that it's like a felt material, but they also can be reused. So year after year, if you want to just shake that dirt out, you can reuse these for years and years to come. It makes it so simple, Alberti.
Oh,
so
yeah. Simple. And we've got 4 great colors to choose from. Here's what's going on. This will ship on March 13th. You're just placing your order today. You're getting it at the sale price today. You're making sure you get the color that you want and as many of them as you want today. But these will ship out on March 13th. Now, M70135 is your item number. I have fewer than 1,000 to go around in that beautiful green. If you want the red wine, I have fewer than 1,100 to go around there. Here it is in that beautiful gray. I have 800 to go around there. And then if you want the natural, that is our most popular, I now have fewer than 450 to go around. You know, usually our veg trugs are well over $100. Usually they're a larger size and, you know, sometimes you don't have space for that. Maybe you live in an apartment. Maybe you live in an assisted living. You just have a little balcony. You know, I grew up in New York City. All we had was our balcony in Central Park, right?
Right. And you use it, right? You can use this out there. It doesn't take up a whole lot of real estate, which is one of the great things that I love, but the look that it gives you, Alberti, how boring would it be just to have your deck railing without any gorgeous flowers, without this beautiful planter? Now you're able to go out and enjoy gardening again. Have fun. Put your beautiful flowers. I know we've been selling flowers throughout the whole day. We have the tomato plant, which I also bought the tomato plants for the TSP because I cannot wait to get out and start gardening. But here you can cut your fresh herbs right from your patio, your deck, your front yard. You can cut them. You see that slim line too. I kind of turned that to the side there too. Oh. You can cut them and you can take this right out to right inside. And in fact, tonight I'm making shrimp scampi. It calls for about 1/4 cup of parsley. Now, if you were to go to the store and you were to buy that parsley, you'd have a bunch that you would get, right? But you probably wouldn't use most of it. Mm-hmm. This way, you're gardening, you know what goes into your garden, you know where your herbs, you know exactly where it's been, you use, you know, fresh organic fertilizer too, and you know what's going into your body.
You know, for me, Ginger, it's always the basil. The basil always gets me because the thing is I buy that like little basil thing in the plastic, I bring it home, and what ends up happening in like a day, it's wilting, right? Get the basil, get the rosemary, get your oregano in here, get your parsley in here, and all of a sudden you've got a beautiful vegetable garden. But here's what's going on. Today we have it for you in this slimline version. We also have it for you at a sale price. And if you're wondering what the dimensions are, it's about 12 inches in width, it's about 31 inches in height, and it's about 31 inches across as well. So you've got 4 compartments. Yeah. But the price on this goes up at the end of the day today. $16.48, sage green, 900 remaining in that sage green. Here it is in that beautiful red wine, which I just love the fact that you guys brought us a color like this. It's so much fun. Then we have it for you in the gray, 700 now in the gray. And if you want that natural, 350 remain in that natural. This has been popular all day today. M70135 is your item number. If you're maybe just getting home from work or just turning on QVC and tuning in, we're in the middle of our garden kickoff event and we've got sale prices and 5 easy monthly payments on all of our patio and garden assortment. And so if you're looking at this and you're going, I should get this, get it today as opposed to tomorrow, because tomorrow it'll not only be at a higher price, you won't have the 5 easy monthly payments on this. So today it's just $16.48 on a credit card. M70135. You know, I love what we're seeing on the video there, Ginger, that you can actually even mix and match different colors if you want.
You can.
Yeah, and try something
and
different.
That makes it so, it does. It makes it a lot of fun. Of course, that natural color goes with absolutely everything, but that that red wine, that wine is a deep, beautiful, rich burgundy color. And that sage, really nice for your farmhouse look. I have it back in my, you know, back land, love my landscape here in the house. landscape in the house, that's funny, but but that gray too, that gray is just very hot and on trend. And you see a lot of outdoor furniture that is in that whitewash kind of a color
well,
as well.
Looks like a, it almost looks like a driftwood. In
it
the
does
gray.
Look like a, yes, it does.
Yeah.
Yep,
so remember,
does.
They are all cedar. All of the dyes are food-grade dyes,
food
so you
grade.
Don't have to worry
yep.
about them. Here are your color choices very quickly one more time. We've got natural back here. That's my most limited, 300 remain. There's the gray, fewer than 700 there. I've also got that beautiful red wine, fewer than 1,100. And then last but not least,
that
take
one.
A look over here at that sage green, fewer than 900 to go around. It will ship on March 13th. You're just ordering it today, but getting it at that price and that easy pay of $16.48. Ginger, thanks so much.
Yes,
it's
dear.
Always great
Thank
seeing you.
You. Great.
I'll see you very soon.